So a man called Carl Tanzler fell in love with a young lady called Maria Elena Milagro de Hoyos. And she had tuberculosis, and she was a patient at the Key West Hospital where he was a radiology technician. But his fondness grew into an obsession after she died in 1931.